Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but a night's look.
Good luck getting up from that.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
A new strategy is needed.
He turns it around.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
All right.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to clean it off here. Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
It's all over but the counting.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
That's got to end it this time around.
Boom. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Things are really going his way now. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
He'll head to the ring. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Float over.
DDT.
Spike.
He may be in a bad way here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
There's some power behind that punch.
Caught square by a haymaker.
Clothesline!
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Left by the turnbuckles. He reverses it.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Right across the top rope. Had that one scouted. Shifts it back onto him.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Okay, arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. Here they come. You feel a change in the air. And he's getting absolutely stopped in his tracks.
Sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Look at this.
DDT! Kneeling.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
A well-timed dodge.
It's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
What in the world?
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
From way up
through the air.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Punch right in the head.
barricade.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty. Oh, slam, GTS.
Night, night. This one is all but over.
An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
A big win and a big match.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE.
Finds a counter for Gable. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag provides an escape. There's some power behind that punch. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Gold slip, GTS.
Night, night.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.